Not again. This is the third storm this week. Never gonna finish my paper. Oh yes, the power's back. Back and finish my paper. Computer won't turn on. No, not the power supply. First, unscrew the power supply. There are four screws. Now, unhook all the wires that are attached to the power supply. There's some that are attached to the motherboard. There's some that are attached to the hard drive. And there's some that are attached to the CD-ROMs. Now that all the components are detached, you can remove the power supply. This is the new power supply that I purchased. You want to make sure that the dimensions fit your computer. And replacing the four screws that you undid in the beginning. After you've done that, replace all the wires back to their original places. Make sure you don't forget to plug this into your motherboard. Don't forget to reconnect the ribbon cables. All right, we've finished all the steps. Now just be sure to put the casing back on. Now that you've replaced the power supply, your computer should be good to go. I hope you enjoyed this step-by-step tutorial on how to replace your power supply.